You think we're all rich up here?
No.
I got an old Mazda that's paid for, but it burns a quart of oil every 2 weeks because it needs a new oil pump. Now I can't afford it. And now it needs a paint job or some shit. I don't know who's paying for that either. I got a house that's practically underwater, and I got a daughter who's finishing high school and wants to go to college. I have no idea how that's gonna happen. So I gotta make this 10K last as long as I can till I can figure something out.